Right, going into this weekend, I expect a few of those showers to continue, mainly in the afternoon into the evening time hours for your Saturday and into your Sunday. We increase the showers just a bit Sunday into Monday for that evening time period. We get a upper level low that parks itself over us. It's really not going to do too much of a difference. You know, our temperatures will fluctuate just a bit into the lower 90s or lower 80s. Coming into your Wednesday, Thursday, into your Friday, upper 70s. The overnight lows back into the lower 60s for the first week of October.